Today we are going to make an IR blaster. You can control your TV with it. So, let's start our today's video. First, you need two IR LED. Grind them with a grinding paper. Now you need to glue them. Now you need an audio jack. You can cover it with a heatsink tube. Now you need to download an application. You can search what I'm searching or find the link in the description. Now it is ready to be tested. It's working. Thanks for watching.